partake in this crazy party of worship.
Thank you.
about the story of the woman with the alabaster jar. She was poor, but she had expensive perfume with her. She poured that whole bottle down on Jesus as a sweet offering. And that story has been retold for 2,000 years, even until today. It's not because that the woman was worthy. She was unworthy. But Jesus found it special because she gave her all to him. And I believe that tonight your heart is the most valuable offering that you can give unto him. So I know that we're gonna worship together. We're gonna lift it up. We're gonna lift his name up. It's gonna be awesome, I know. But I just pray that we'll not get distracted by it. We'll not be distracted by our friends on the left and right. But we just focus on him and him alone. For he alone deserves our worship. Amen.
Glory.
heaven. A lot of you received the baptism of Holy Spirit right now. And I just want to invite all of you to practice what you just got earlier. And this is just a moment of just free worship. There's no hurry. There's no hurry in His presence. And I know that we made a lot of noise for His name. I know it's great, but just right now, it's between you and Him. Any kind of prayer,